This is an amazing 3-in-1 toy. Flute. A mist. And a sprinkler. And you can make this wonderful 3-in-1 toy with just a single plastic straw and a piece of rubber. Take the plastic straw and cut it into roughly 2 equal parts. Take one piece and make a triangular cut at the end, making these triangular reeds. Now when we blow with these reeds in the mouth, these reeds will vibrate and this will make a straw flute. Press the reeds a little bit flat to make the flute work nicely. Now take the rubber piece and apply glue on two sides of the rubber piece and stick the two straw pieces. Be careful to push the flute straw over the edge to cover the other straw halfway. This is essential. It ensures that the block straw piece works like a mist or a spray. And now you are ready to have fun. Because the straw blocks the airflow, the speed of the air increases over the straw and creates a low pressure, Bernoulli's principle. This lifts the water in the straw, as you can see. The rising water gets converted into the fine mist or the spray. It's very nice during the summers. And if you blow from the other side, it becomes a flute. If you insert a wooden stick inside this rubber piece, this becomes a sprinkler. You can also put two beads in two straws and one bead in the middle in the central wooden stick. Now when you spin, the beads in the straw fly away, just like water droplets in the sprinkler due to centrifugal force. The bead in the center, however, stays no matter how hard you spin, because the centrifugal force at the axis is zero. So enjoy this 3-in-1 straw fun with flute, spray and sprinkler. Thank you.